most dysfunctional store is open for business.
This is a chance for this store to become bigger. But if we work together, we can stop that from happening.
Let's get to work.
Well, on one hand, that doesn't look good. On the other hand, what worry?
The brand new series of the hit U.S. comedy Superstore, every weeknight at 8:30 on ITV2.
Ever wonder just what and who the planet's funniest animals are? So did we, and so we went out and found them. This is the planet's funniest animals on ITV.
When putting up a warning sign, make sure it communicates to everyone. Some people can't read German. Sure, you and I know it says forbidden construction site, but the cat might not know that. Spanish in high school. That's right. It's the all-new Planet's Funniest Animals. Now over 33% funnier. All the laughs and half the calories. So grab a heaping helping of a disreputable scientist who claims to have discovered a woolly mammoth. A charming young lady with no future as a snake charmer. Dog gets a new leash on life. Yes, the only show on television that needs to be checked for fleas. It's the all-new Planet's Funniest Animals. And now here's your host, Keegan-Michael Key.
Have been thinking of getting me a co-host, you know, like Regis and Kelly. Unfortunately, the parrot that they brought in to audition was a little too chatty. And Mrs. Mittens, well, let's just say she was a little too catty. Being a performer can lead to an identity crisis.